Yes, finally, the other map. Yes. There's two maps. Don't fall in the void here, Tom.
I'll try not to.
Don't fall in the void. just don't fall in the void, okay?
Okay.
And Charlie, if you're wondering, last time I said don't fall in the water and he just jumped in and died.
I thought it was going to be warm.
Nice.
Yeah.
I didn't hear you, yeah, because I was on my phone.
So if you dig down, Tom, you can also fall into the void. So just don't dig down easily.
So you said to jump off?
I don't know if the water is dangerous here, though. Let's just quickly test it. No, the water isn't dangerous in this one.
Good. I like myself some water.
You're a magma lava creature like thingy.
You what?
You're made of fire, aren't you?
Why not? I thought that was Charlie's sword.
I'm not made of fire.
Isn't that crazy? Crafting table? There it is.
There's a crafting table at the top.
Yeah.
Get some good carbon.
Good news, good news. We have one person more than the other teams.
Oh, good news, yay.
That is
now, really... does anyone have an ore scanner?
Nope.
I have a... I don't know. What?
I've got apples. That's all I need.
Yeah. Has anybody got stone yet? Oh, cobblestone.
I've got 11 so far. Thank you. 7 coal.
Oh, thanks.
Just get There's items cold, this time, okay?
Hey, cow. I'm going to kill you.
Tom.
Yeah.
Don't watch me mine yourself this time, okay?
I'll try my best.
I rewatched your footage from that one game that we managed to survive along, and you were walking around me like full time. Like, it was your job just to walk around me and watch me mine.
It was fun. It was just it was entertainment. That's my entertainment. I watch other people do stuff. That's why I watch YouTube.
Let's just win this, guys. Let's win this.
If I record something where I'm supposed to be, where people's to watch me, I watch other people. It's like in Deception. I'm a born viewer. I tend to do YouTube videos. Whoa.
Actually pretty scared here to fall off because it's been really long since I played on this map.
Yeah. Who's down here? Charlie Sard. How's it going?
You're a bit dark. Oh shit.
Don't you have any lights? Or did you die? That answered my question.
Oh, he's my early game revive. It's cool.
Oh.
You what? Oh.
Back, baby.
That was so close. Oh, that was so close.
That's what she said.
I almost mined into the void. That was really scary.
Yeah.
So wait, Charlie, are you back alive now or what?
Yeah, I'm still alive.
Okay, nice. How did you do that, though?
Fell off. I dug out.
But you got into the void.
Yeah.
I saw you die right in front of me.
He's magic, don't question him. Oi! Some bitch just got my wood. Sorry.
Yeah, I got 6 iron. Doing it, guys. I'm doing it.
That's what she said.
You're 6 iron?
7.
Nice.
Still counting.
Nice.
I just want people to steal it from my furnaces, though. I'm scared of that. And I don't want to dig into the void. I'm even more scared of that.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
Oh, this definitely brings back up memories. I've been smelting here on the edge one time, and people stole stuff from...
Why?
Oh, the TNT class. They can throw TNT.
Oh, crap. She's gonna go down here.
Should I make the base? No.
We're on blue team.
I think we shouldn't have a base. Oh, crap, we should go commando. Sticks in my wrist.
But if you place your furnaces close to the edge and anyone tries to steal from it, you can mine away the edge and kill them in the void. I did that once.
That's nice.
Wow.
The people are trying to steal my stuff, so I feel it's justified. Kill them. For it.
Does anyone have any iron yet?
Don't tell me you have nothing.
I have a stone pickaxe.
sucks.
You have no iron.
No.
Zero.
Zero.
Come on, Tom.
I have an excuse.
I haven't found any.
I've got 15.
Can I have a
few? No.
Please.
No.
Please, I'll do anything.
Anything?
I've got wood.
Ooh. No, I'm not falling for that again.
Come
you
on.
Don't supply me with the kind of wood I need.
Wow. Okay.
Charlie's gone.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well, that escalated quickly.
That's what she said.
No, she didn't say a thing. I silenced her.
Of course she did. Did you silence her with your wood?
Yes.
She won't be saying anything for a while. It's poor iron.
Okay, so I'm going to hope that...
Oh, can I have a piece?
Aye.
Please.
Iron.
I'll give you a cookie.
Hey, iron.
I've got 20 lights to bright up your world.
Ooh, no, don't fall into the void. I want that iron. Wait, I shouldn't jump after iron if it falls into the void. Not the best tactic.
Yeah. Alright, I've just hit rock bottom here.
I don't know if furnaces are protected, I wanna know.
They are protected.
Yes? Diamond. Okay, then I can go smelt here.
I found diamonds, but I don't have iron.
Oh,
mind
no.
them with your fists, it works, believe me.
Death, oh, I'm doing that so no one else gets it. Just give me half an hour. No one gets this iron except me, so no one gets it.
You got 25 minutes.
I'm nearly done.
Wait.
Yes.
Dude! I was going to take that iron!
TNT
almost blew up my furnaces.
Okay. I'm hoping no one's really, like, owned this iron. I'm just breaking it with a piece of coal.
Seriously, though. No, if that blows up my freaking furnaces, I'm going to be so angry. No, it doesn't. Oh. Wait, I can't reach them anymore this way.
I broke two diamond, like, pieces with my own hand.
This person tried to blow up my furnaces. I don't like him.
No, he didn't.
You know
yes, he did.
Right?
No, he didn't.
Okay, so let's first make myself a chest plate.
I feel like going over to this girl. Oh, that's Charlie.
Wow.
Lord?
No, I saw a girl above the hole and she disappeared, so I thought she went down the hole. I just saw your name. That's a great explanation.
Yes.
So you're down that girl's hole, eh?
I was down that girl's hole.
Where's that girl gone, eh? I'm looking for her name.
She's in a better place now.
Oh.
She's now in my hole, mate.